Superimpose onto the landscape of our island. And hidden behind the most difficult trials is precisely the device I need access to. You see, I don't think it's a coincidence that her mind picked Pandora as one of its avatars. On some level, she knows I might be right. But grief is something we cling to. We get used to it. We start being afraid of letting it go, because what if we try and we're disappointed? That seems too much to take, so we put up walls around the very idea of trying. That's why she picked Pandora. That's why she hid this all away, because left at the bottom of that box was hope.